Yo, HR gang, what's good? It's your boy Hayden coming back at you guys again with another reaction. So today, you guys told me to react to more Chloe and Halle, so I'm bringing more Chloe and Halle to the table. And you guys told me to react to a live performance, so I'ma bring Ungodly Hour, which is at the VMAs. I bought that to be like, yeah, this is what I'ma react to today. So, before we get started with this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. And also put post notifications on, so every time I post a video, you guys are notified and everything is all wavy and gravy, all right? So, without further ado, Miss Chloe and Miss Halle. I know they're about to shut down. So, let's go.
VMAs.
Okay, first of all, this robotic thing is lit. I don't know how they did that, but that's fire. That is actually fire. I like that a lot. That's fire. Yeah.
Welcome to the ungodly hour. Hit me with your eyes. I never seen that kind of you.
Okay, hold on. Chloe. Chloe and Halle, yeah? Listen. How could you just be like, yo, it's the VMAs, what's up? And then just go, look in your eyes. And literally just go in, like. And it looks like you guys aren't even trying. Halle, flawless vocals at the beginning, and I'm only 9 seconds in. I have to go back, man.
Welcome to the ungodly hour. And
look at the hit thing. Look. Look at her, she's not trying. And she sounds like that. Halle, your vocals, man. Halle, your vocals. Oh my days. Oh, that is crazy. That, oh man. This beat is mad. This beat is
You can't fool me. I want you to back it up on me.
Wow. I'm in awe. This is fly. This is sexy. This is effortless. The vocal ability is insane.
I know you like to play the silly game.
They look and can I say their bodies look phenomenal as well? I'm just saying, it wouldn't be right for me to not say that. Man, this is wow. I'm gonna start calling them the Baileys from now on. The Baileys, what are you saying? Come on, Bailey. Jeez! Oh, come on.
Think about it, love me at the ungodly hour. Love me. I don't have time.
Come on, Chloe. Yeah.
Let me ask you this. Are you giving all that you could give? Could you get it right? Maybe just know I'll let you be.
I'm sorry I keep pausing it, guys. This is vocally Oh my days, I don't understand. I don't think you guys understand what I understand, because what's going on vocally is insane. I'm sorry. The riffs, the high keys, the low keys, the side keys, the long keys, the short keys, like bruh. Come on. The harmonies as well, bro. Are you not? This is a performance, you guys. This is a performance. Wow. Listen, oh my days, I can't. Chloe and Halle, you guys have impressed me so much. This song is going on my damn playlist. Oh my days. Wow. 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 She said, Listen. Oh my days, this is... Chloe and Halle, yeah, I'm a fan of you guys for real, I'm a fan of you guys. This was so flipping sick. Like, bruh, the vocals you guys endure in that throat, man, is like, how do you guys do it? Like, your chords, your, the way how you like to kind of flow and soul it up. I felt the soul in this. I felt the soul. Do you get it? Like, you guys are bringing like that alternative R&B that, you know, a lot of the underground R&B artists are bringing forth, and I love that, because that means it's becoming more mainstream for the people to actually, you know, listen to. And I think Chloe and Halle should get the props for that, because along with her, Chloe and Halle, there's Solange, there's Kalila, there's FK Twigs, there's Tinashe, there's Tiara Thomas. Like, there's so many alternative R&B artists that can literally just... And this is what Chloe and Halle are doing. They're bringing this to the forefront. So let's go. I'm ready. I need more. So let me know more artists or even songs to react to. And I definitely want more Chloe and Halle recommendations, please. So let me know in the comment section below. I enjoyed this, man. This is powerful. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. I really appreciate you guys. It's your boy Hayden, and I'm signing out.